Robert Butler from Oklahoma for donating the tights. It's too bad he can't be in this lovely alleyway.